The Red is a very personal story for me. That's why I wrote it, because I have been in recovery from alcoholism for pretty much all of my adult life. I had problems with alcohol when I was young. I got sober when I was 17, and now I've been sober for 31 years. And my dad is a huge wine enthusiast. He knows all about it. He loves sharing wine with friends and family. He's got a beautiful wine cellar. And as much as I don't particularly want to drink again, I would like to drink with my dad. I'd love to share a bottle of wine with him. So that's really what The Red is all about. It's about asking how fathers and sons love each other. And it's about asking the question, can we change? Can we change so much in our life that maybe the things that were hugely important to us when we were young become less important as we get older, or maybe they become more important? Benedict is a recovering alcoholic, and he's been sober for pretty much all of his adult life. On the day of his father's funeral, he inherits not only a very well-stocked wine cellar, but also a very special bottle of wine from the year of his birth that his dad had set aside for him. Now, this special bottle of wine comes with a letter from his father that says, "I know you're an alcoholic, I know you're in recovery, and that your sobriety is very important to you, but this is a very special bottle of wine, and I think you should drink it, and I think you'll be fine if you do, and if you don't, that's fine too, and I love you." And when I first created The Red, it was for BBC Radio 4, and it was broadcast as their afternoon play, and it won the best drama. So I was absolutely delighted with that, especially because it's such a personal story for me. I think the most exciting thing about this production is the cast. We've got Bruce Alexander, who is the most sensational actor, and he plays the father. And then playing his son is Sam Alexander, who is also an absolutely sensational actor. So in this story about a father and son, based on my dad and myself, we have a real father and son playing it. And to see them bring it to life on stage is just absolutely thrilling. And I really hope you enjoy it. People have reacted to The Red in lots of different ways when they've seen it. Some people feel very strongly that Benedict, this recovering alcoholic, shouldn't drink the wine. He mustn't. His sobriety is too important. He's done it for too long, and he just mustn't give in to temptation. But then loads of other people look at the story, they look at Benedict, they listen to what's said in the letter from his father, and they conclude, actually, why not? Maybe it's the right thing to do. And I love how people are divided on it. The Red takes place in a beautifully stocked wine cellar. So I would say that when you're watching it, you might want to get yourself a drink beforehand, because a lot of people have commented that by the time it was over, they felt rather thirsty.